girl, you ready? Answer the phone.
Oh yeah. Welcome to the Glee Season 2 photo shoot. Me and my
girls at the house. It's like a family reunion, I guess. But we, you know, we talk to each other over our breaks, even though all of us were like in different parts of the world.
It's cool to start off like this because it's not a regular work day. So it feels like the first day of school, we're all seeing you. It feels like the day you go to school before, get your schedule.
Getting back together and, you know, talking about our trips and talking about what's to come, it gets us totally pumped. I'm very excited.
At photo shoots like this one, I think since we've had so many of them, you automatically know what your character is and everything because you have the backstory.
When you look back on now our great catalog of photos that we've done for the show, you learn. I think I have my Will Schuster character down. You know, I got my looks. I'm not going to give away my secrets.
If Rachel were organizing this photo shoot, it would be incredibly efficient. It would most likely be a solo photo shoot of her, but she would probably also invite Finn, maybe Puck, probably not Kurt.
If Kurt was in charge of wardrobe today, it would be a very, very dangerous thing because I think Kurt's the type of person that gets drunk with power. I'm not sure the cast, myself included, would appreciate all that crazy.
Music is one of the most important parts of a photo shoot. If the music isn't just right, everybody's kind of like, photo shoots make you conscious of your body. You know, music makes you move your body.
I think they did a great job out here, by the way. They played a lot of Madonna and Prince and some current songs that the kids know that I have no idea what they are. I would probably do something very mellow and guitar-centered. I'd probably have the Indigo Girls, James Taylor, Carole King.
Take a walk. My dream theme episode would be Michael Jackson episode. I think that if we paid tribute to him, I would die.
That's cute.
Thanks.
Oh, look at her.
Today would be a very difficult experience for Emma. She would definitely come prepared with a pack of sanitary equipment. She would be wearing gloves the whole time.
Puck would probably be listening to some 80s rock, and I would be listening to 90s rock.
I feel like we've set the world, and now we're gonna get to play in it. And, you know, for me, for Terry, it's kind of fun that now she's kind of having a second life, and it'll be really fun to see what that is.
What's been great about playing Bert is he reacts in a way that I think a lot of people didn't expect him to react, which is with love and acceptance and understanding for his son.